Are you satisfied with this performance?
Not really, actually. We hoped for an easier game, but the Poland really didn't give us any easy goals, so we had to make our best, actually.
Is something what you want to improve before the next game?
Yeah, sure, like defense maybe. Yeah, we scored a lot of goals, but anyway, it was a quite weak game from us in the offensive zone. And then the individual mistakes that we made, that was really something that we can't afford against Sweden or Switzerland.
Your next opponent is Sweden. So what kind of game do you expect?
Yeah, I think, in the last championships, we really opened the game and we tried to make some attacks and we paid for it. So we will see what our coaches will come with. I guess it will be quite a different game.
So would you like to win, yeah?
Sure.
Thank you.
We want to play the final. That was our main goal before the World Championship. So let's see how it goes.
So where was the problem, according to you, in this game?
We are not ready in the first period. It was too fast and we lost 4 goals and it was too late then.
Your next opponent is Latvia. So what's your prediction?
We will play better and better. You've seen it. We win the second period and it's historical moment is for us, for Polish national team, because we never win a period against top 4 teams, so it's good. It's positive because next game we have against Latvia, and Latvia we know this team, so we are sure we can fight better.